uncommon, unlikely, contradictory symptoms in any disease are very important for homeopathic prescription. They speak about individuality of the person during disease state. For example, normally patient with piles or hemorrhoids is having discomfort or pain while sitting. But if it is other way around, that he is feeling better while sitting, this is contradictory to his disease. For this, think about Ignatia. Ignatia is the head remedy for all contradictory symptoms.